Hello, how y'all doing out there? Didn't miss Shirley Baker. And I know y'all missing me. I miss y'all too. Yeah, Miss Shirley Baker sure do miss my baby. So look at y'all so cute out there. Look at y'all, they so cute. Have y'all ugly as hell. The most ugliest damn baby at the grocery store last night. Oh, I said, what the hell is that? I said, back, I said, oh, that baby sure got some nice shoes on. Look at them shoes. Oh, look at that baby got a little ponytail, little twigs sitting on top of that. Little twig. Oh, Lord, oh, Lord. Oh, man, these folks having these ugly-ass babies. Lord, have mercy. You got to choose better mates. If you an ugly woman, you get you a pretty man. If you an ugly man, you get you a pretty woman. That way your baby got some kind of chance. I hate to see these young people, and they just throw away their lives, you know. You think it's cool you in high school to have a baby and use a baby your damn self. I need somebody to love me. I know my baby gonna love me. My baby gonna always be there. Use a damn lie. That baby gonna grow up and resent the fuck out your ass. That baby gonna grow up and say, Mama, fuck you. You never had nothing to give me because you were too dumb to stay in high school to go to college and get you a good job. You never had nothing for me. I hate you. I wish you wasn't my mama. Oh, Lord, it's sad, but it's the truth. It's the truth. It's the truth. Y'all young folk need to keep y'all motherfucking shit. Y'all keep your leg closed, young lady. Keep your leg closed. Keep your leg closed, okay? Go to school. Learn something. You know what I mean? Learn something good. Learn something that's gonna keep, you know, you gonna keep you going, you know? Learn something about your life, you know? Learn something about your history, you know? You know? And y'all young men, y'all need to learn something too. Stay y'all ass in school and keep y'all dick in y'all pants. We got too many of these baby bastards don't have no daddy in their life because the young man want to run out and leave and don't take responsibility. But I know that we can do a lot better for our generation of young peoples out there. All of y'all need to just, you know, do better for yourself. You know, go to school. You know, get a job. Make something happen, you know? But I'm quit preaching to y'all and let y'all enjoy y'allself, but y'all just need to do better, you know? Protect yourself. Use a condom, you know? Use a condom, they tell them at the store if they not even high. You can go to Parenthood Kids, the Parenthood of the Hoods, or whatever society. And you can get you the bag of rubbers they give to you for free. You know, ain't no excuse. If you see me on the streets, I have everything in my damn purse, baby. If you see me on the streets, holler at me. Say, hey, Miss Baker. Miss Baker, hey, what's up? Yo, hey, yo, let me get you some condoms. Let me get some condoms from you. I go ahead and get you some on the DL. This all good, baby. I'm here to help you, you know, and just do something for yourself, baby. You know, if your mama didn't do it, your daddy didn't do it, now it's your time to shine, baby. It's your time to shine, baby. You better make it do what it do, baby. You better make it do what it do, baby. Woo! Man, I'ma tell y'all, I've been doing pretty damn good since since the last time I talked to y'all, doing good. Now I'm doing pretty damn good. I just gotta say that. I just gotta let somebody know. So I get some little, Logitech webcam. And I update y'all on how I'm doing and shit. And y'all gotta subscribe to me because I just need some more prescriptions. Oh, and I don't mess with those prescriptions. You know I smoke weed. I don't got time to be taking all them pills. And you take all them damn pills and you got all the side effects that come with it. Running diarrhea. Heart palpitation, heart attack, stroke, glaucoma, arrhythmia, acabiloma, and you might have a damn coma. And I wake your ass up never no more, and you're going to be in the damn ground. So you know what I do? I just smoke me a blunt in the morning, a blunt in the afternoon, a blunt in the evening, and a blunt before I go to bed. And I do just fine. Yeah. Whew, Lord, I love me some motherfucking marijuana. But I'm gonna tell y'all though, I gotta go, man, because I got me a hot day coming. And I'm gonna make it do what it do, baby. And I'm gonna make it do what it do, baby. I might hit y'all and let y'all know how it was later. All right, bye.